Well, obviously, 4 years with John Lukic, and very successful years. And John began to become a favourite with the crowd, and probably 90% of the fans couldn't understand why I wanted a new goalkeeper. I still think John is one of the top six goalkeepers in the country, but I just think David Seaman's the best.
When I arrived here, David was here and was already in the national team and one of the main players I knew, because his reputation has gone to France, had a good reputation for his calm. He was really calm, always smiling. And what was surprising for me, although he was not maybe physically super talented, but he knew every part of his body. When he was diving, he knew exactly where his left foot was, his right hand, his left hand, and that was a real surprise. His coordination was absolutely amazing.
Games of the season, and when it fell through, I got a bit of stick off QPR fans and what have you. But I was always confident in myself. I knew that if I got the chance to do the saves, then the crowd would start liking me, which I did.